breaststroke prep. The core muscles, multifidus, obliques, and hip extensors stabilize the body as the spinal muscles work. The mid-upper spinal muscles contract to lift the head and shoulders, and they lengthen to release them to the mat. Changing the arm position changes the resistance. Increasing the resistance makes the muscles work harder. This is a prep done at the beginning of the workout to let your muscles know what is expected of them as you move through the repertoire.